Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I am Ataullah. I stand here to deliver a speech on the topic of how to achieve great success. William Shakespeare, the great English playwright, said, "Nothing is impossible in this world." Yes, it's a fact that without hard work, labor, patience and consistency, no one can get success. Success is the fruit of hard work. Success cannot come in the day. Success is achievement of our goal. According to the Holy Quran, success in this lifetime is closely connected to the success of the Akhirat. With you, viewers, I am going to conclude my short speech. Thank you all of you.